When Mia was about 5 months old, we had discovered that she had survived a stroke in utero. I envisioned the worst. When the Ronald McDonald House called to let us know that we would have a place to stay, we were, you know, our prayers had been answered. We know that we're in a place that's committed to making people's lives better. The Ronald McDonald House showed us that family are people who love you and help you along your journey.